Hello everybody, Fixxxer here, and today I have for you a game called Lantern. This is a relaxing, pretty game, you'll see shortly. Just wanted to talk about it a little bit at first. It was published by Wincy Company, but it was developed by Storm and a Teacup, who was kind enough to provide me with a key for this game. They are the devs that made the game Nero, otherwise known as Nothing Ever Remains Obscure, and I did an LP on that quite a while ago. And that was also a pretty game. It wasn't a perfect game by any stretch. I thought it had some resolution problems and the puzzles were not all that exciting, but it was more or less a walking simulator. And I think this game is along the same lines, except you might want to say it's more like a flying simulator. I don't know. But one thing I do want to point out before I get started is that this game, if the devs are watching, we need a way to specify which monitor this game is on, because almost no matter what I did, this game wanted to play on my secondary monitor. Whether I had it identified as monitor number one or number two, it didn't matter. It really liked my Asus monitor for some reason. It hated my Acer monitor. Basically, in order to trick it to use the Acer, I had to unplug the Asus completely. And that was the only way I could get it to play on my primary monitor. So we need a way to specify which monitor this game plays on. Anyways, sorry. Let's play. I guess we're going to summer. I'm going to do this in 60 FPS, as long as it can handle it. And I'll upload it in 1440p, even though it's going to be 1080p. That way you'll get a better bitrate. So the story goes, once upon a time, there was a very sad princess. She felt so unloved and unhappy that everything around her became gray and lifeless, and the entire land was deprived of its color and joy. Our fable begins when a single lonely lantern was lit in a faraway village. I think we're the lantern, by the way. I think. So anyways, yeah, this is the same dev that did Nero. Cool. And Nero was one of my favorite game trailers of all time. So space to move forward. Alright. And I use the mouse to turn. I see. Alright. So Nero was one of my all-time favorite trailers. It was a gorgeous trailer. The music was amazing. The voiceover was fantastic. They got the perfect voice for it. It was awesome. The trailer for this game didn't really strike the same chord with me. How do I move up? Oh, so this has got flight controls. Holy shit. Let's see if it works on my Steam controller. That might be better. Alright, it does. So what do I... Okay. Maybe I'll use a Steam controller for this. This game is available on the Oculus and the Vive. I don't think it has to be on there, though. I mean, everything seems to be okay to me. So... Is that my... I guess that's the streak I got here. So I believe I'm supposed to go through here and give color to the world. Yeah? I don't know what that makes me go faster. Is that what that did? Oh, there's a ceiling apparently. All right. There's Lantern, don't give up. I have absolutely no idea how long this game is, by the way, so I don't know how many videos this will be in. I don't think I'm going to fit it all in one video, so... we'll maybe just do about 20-25 minutes and then go from there. Do I have to get closer to the ground, I guess? I don't know. Don't worry, I'm not very graceful here myself, so... I'm just not very used to a controller myself. But it's cool. I'm glad I got one. Can I just stop and admire the... Alright, so I don't understand what... Oh, shit. I have no idea what that just did. Do I need to do more of that? I'm not sure if the object is to... like, give color to every single thing in the area and then move to the next area? Is that the object? I don't know. Oh, that's not very graceful. Sorry. Yeah, there's some grass down here. I am not the most graceful of lanterns. I was the lantern that was picked on in lantern school. All the other little lanterns picked on me. It's a true story. Do I have to go underwater as well? No. I guess being a lantern going underwater probably isn't the best decision. Again, I wasn't the brightest in lantern school. So, I wonder if I'm supposed to follow the coastline here? I have no idea what I just deemed. No, I don't follow the coastline. So my guess is, I gotta stick around here until my job is complete, right? Which apparently was just that. There we go. I spread love and happiness and joy to the village. And everybody released lanterns. Even though the grass is a little patchy in areas, like right there. Too funny. Alright, the doorway to the real world. Still not sure what that circle does. Oh, wow. That's pretty. I like it. This right here. Alright, I think it just does a large amount. Can I do that multiple times? Or does it, like, have a charge? Yeah, it won't let me do it right now. So it's, like, got a charge or something. I don't know. Oh! I think I see what I need to do. I have to charge up each of these lanterns? Okay. Nope, I can't do that charge thing again. What do we got over here? No idea what that is. Oh, can't miss that one down there. Clumsiest lantern ever. I'm awful. I know I'm awful, so don't judge. So I'm wondering if I don't have to do all the lanterns, I just have to do these individual lanterns. I'm thinking that's what I have to do. Is this game meant to be, like sped through, like Sonic? I feel like I'm going the long way. Hold on. What is over here? Oh! Bam! Yeah, that doesn't go out very far, to be honest. Anything lively over here? Okay, whoops. Stuck on a bridge. Oh boy. Bridges tend to have traffic jams. Alright. We got more lanterns we gotta do. Let's do it. Holy cow. This game is available on November 15th. If I didn't mention that already, I don't think I did. I don't know what time on the 15th. And I don't know what price. The price was not in the press kit. so I couldn't tell you. Oh, I could do this again. Bam! Did I get a combo? Combo? Alright. I'm not allowed to do... I guess I'm not allowed to do the speed... Oh, there it goes. Bam, we're flying through here. Hitting walls and shit. Oh, I think I missed this one up here. Alright, I think that's the gist of the game. Unlock the area by hitting up all the individual lanterns. I think that's what we're looking at here. Probably got one over here somewhere. There it is. Okay. I like the colors. I don't know. I really like the trailer. Again, I loved Nero. Nero's one of my favorite trailers of all time. But I like the colors and the relaxing atmosphere that the trailer put forth. And that's why I looked into this game. And you know me, I like the minimalistic and the low poly look. That's totally my thing. All right, does this mean I'm going out to sea? Oh, that's pretty. Can I get a good shot with me in the sky? Somewhere around here? Maybe not. All right, where are we going? Am I going out to sea? Am I coloring the sea? Oh shit, I guess not. We do have a second route, don't we? Or a third. We have this over here. Let's go this way. Gotcha. Music is quite relaxing, too. I like it. How do we go up here and we use our big one? Bam! I feel like we missed stuff over here, though. Let's go back. I don't see any more lanterns, though. Oh, I guess I can just go right to that windmill. No problem. Oh wow, look at that building in the background. Holy cow. I did not notice that before. Oh, going too fast for my own good. Holy shit, snacks. Alright. I'm getting out of control. I am totally out of control, I admit it. Let's go up to this thing here. I don't know what you would call these. Whatever type of obelisk. Asian obelisk. I don't know if they call them obelisks over there. Yeah, I can't do the speed thing, so it looks like I can only do one of my special moves every so often. Damn fences. The bane of my existence. Fences. Bam. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's that on that rock? Path of Wisdom. Have I not noticed those before? Are there others, or was that the first one? Now I'm paranoid that I missed stuff. I don't think I got this whole house. Hold on. And neither this one. There you go. This looks like a dead forest up here. Oh, maybe not. Is that bamboo? Okay, that's bamboo. Never mind. Did I miss anything? Maybe I missed this house? I don't know. Oh, the lights went on. I should probably go up here too, right? Nope, that's the ceiling. Crazy Asian territory with their ceilings. What did I miss over here then? I'm not sure. A windmill? I don't see a lantern on it. Whoa, what's that? There's lanterns. Am I supposed to follow those? Were those there before? Those aren't lanterns, those are just lights. Were those there before? And I just didn't notice? I wonder. I have no idea what's going on. Make sure I get that whole thing there. Is it taking me back to the beginning where the fork in the road is? It might be. They're little lights. They're not lanterns. I don't know. I would like to go faster, please. I wish there was some kind of visual aid. Oh, is it leading me? Here we go. Wish there was some kind of visual aid on the recharge rate on my secret powers. All right, what do we got here? We have something not English. That's not any language. Oh. Okay, well. Let's go to this waterfall. And do our special power maybe near the top. Right around here. That didn't go very far, did it? I wonder if that will translate to English if we do this entire area or something. I don't know. We need to move a little fast. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. And there goes the rock. All right. Whoa. What's that right up there? So that is yellow, but the other three are not. And I'm stuck again. There we go. Same on this side. So does that mean there's like four total areas that I have to unlock? Something like that? I don't know. Uh-oh. I was stuck for a second there. Okay, what did I just do? Hold on, I need to go back. I have no idea what I just did. Something happened down here by this waterfall. Oh, shit, son! What is that? Oh, you know what? Those are... I see. Those are probably letters on here that get translated when I find them. Is that what that is? And this will tell me, like, the secrets? So I would have two unlocked, although it doesn't appear to be as such on here. I don't know, but I'm gonna follow the lights. Oh, wait, never mind. The lights come here. Oh, there you go. There's two of those lights right up there at the top are lit up. So I'm guessing I need four total. Roger, roger. So I need to look for those rocks. Long story short. I have to go this way, don't I? This should lead me back near the beginning. Holy cow. There we go. Let's stay on the path. Let's see if I can just try to stay on the path, right? Nice. I'm already off the path. Where is the path? Oh, it goes back here. I see. Yeah, see, this is a whole separate area itself. Oh, there's deer of some sort. That's the first time we saw animals, or that's the first time I saw animals. No idea. And this leads right back to the beginning. Alright. This is what we suspected. Alright. Let's turn back. Let's fly our way back. And I'm hitting every damn tree branch there is. Get out of my way, bucks. I'm coming through. What's this over here? It's like a little buck village. Okay. I see trees of green is the achievement I just unlocked. And red roses, too. I heard the rock, didn't you? There it is. Wonderful! Alright, I want to get this village completed before I end the video. Did I miss any lanterns? This one. That might be the last. It is not the last. What am I missing then? That one's lit. I don't know, man. I feel like I got all the lanterns in this area. But I obviously do not. Missing. I don't know. I feel like we got a good portion of it. I don't think it's down that way. It's got to be back here in the actual village. Oh, there's a green one! Or wait, that's me. That's my trail, isn't it? Never mind. Ah, it was back there. I had a feeling when I saw it. Whoa. Oh, that's smoke. I thought there were rocks going in the air. Those are coming out of chimneys. That's smoke. It taking me? I don't know. What I think I'll do then is I'll probably, since we're hitting on almost 25 minutes here, and I feel like I got one more area to do, maybe I'll just split the videos into one for each season. Because I'm a lantern for all seasons. I would like to go a little faster, guys. Where's my power up? Okay. So all I have left is this village right here, which I think is mostly done. I definitely don't have this one here. Oh, wow, there's a lot more down here. Okay. It's like a little swamp area or something. Gazebo. Oh, shit. I found it. Cool beans. After I'm done with this area, I'll go see what that unlocked, if anything. I'm hoping, while I do think the music's very pretty and relaxing, I'm hoping we get a second track for the next season. I don't want to listen to the same exact song all the way through. So what have I missed? I feel like I've got them all. I feel like I hit all the lanterns up here, guys. Looks like it. Maybe I was just meant to find that rock over here. I'm gonna go with that. Alright, can we speed our way to the next spot? Go faster, little lantern. Oh no, I didn't get that one. So that tells me I probably missed another. Okay. Good to know. Oh, right off the tree. Yeah, definitely would be nice to go a little bit quicker. Or have that option more frequently than I do now. I guess that's just me being impatient. It is supposed to be a calm and relaxing game, though. I think I just went the long way, didn't I? I think I had a shorter route. Okay, whatever. Do we have a translation of some kind? Do we have anything? Wisdom Searcher, achievement unlocked. Be not afraid of growing slowly. Be afraid only of standing still. That's me. Alright, well, that tells me that this area is probably done. We'll see if the doors are open to this next place. Alright, well, they don't appear to be open. Let's see if we have to get close and knock on it. Oh, knock my head against it. Alright, well, we're missing something. Somewhere. Let's travel this road and make sure there's not a little lantern hidden on this road that I missed. Ah, well, there was a couple, even. All right. I don't think the lantern's going to be on this side. I think I got the side covered pretty well. Can I go inside these buildings? Oh, neat. There's nothing inside them. Alright, let's go up and then look down again. Yeah, I think this area is pretty well covered. If I missed one, it's probably in the other area. I think. And I'm stuck in a trap. Oh, there we go. It's gotta be over here, right? Somewhere? Make sure it's not this house. It was not the house, indeed. Alright, well, it's gotta be somewhere around this way, right? Oh, it was that house. I see. I like how we're not satisfied, or we're okay with it not being like 100% happiness, right? There's still grayness and unhappiness around the world. But I guess maybe you can say the sweet is never as sweet without the sour. So does that take me into fall? I'm excited for fall. Fall's my favorite. Yep, fall's my favorite season. It looks awfully dark on the other side there. Alright, well, where am I? I'm just a lonely lantern in the world. I wonder, I don't know, the ceiling here is a little distracting, kind of takes away from it, doesn't it? I don't know if I like it. Wow, it's quite dark in here. Loading screen? I suppose so. Summer has been achieved. See, that's me over there being awesome. I'll be able to go back to all the kids from Lantern School and say, look what I've done. I've made something of my life. Don't worry, you'll be happy again one day. I promise, for I am Lantern. Okay. Hello, fall. This must be fall, and this is where I'm going to end the video. Again, this is Lantern, available November 15th. I don't have a price, I'm sorry. It is available on Steam, and you can play it on the HTC Vive, the Oculus Rift. And developed by Storm and Teacup, the guys who brought us Nero. The link will be at the end of the description if you guys want to go check out Nero. Some of the visuals in Nero are amazing, and the music in Nero is amazing. The voiceover in Nero is amazing. The game was good, not fantastic, but worth checking out. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.